like a good centipede, she was very sweet. She was ever so proud of every one of her 100 feet. Early every morning all the neighbours came to glance. She always entertained them with a beautiful little dance. Well, her neighbour Jenny Longlegs with jealousy was mad, so she went out and bought herself a pencil and a pad. She came a month of mornings and she made a careful note of every step the centipede made and missus. What she wrote, she wrote that leg number 94 gave 95 a shunt. Legs numbers 1 and 2 go twisting out in front. Legs numbers 9 and 10 go wriggling out the side. Well, 73 and 74 are doing the pally glide. Armed with exact notation, young Jenny Longlegs tried to dance just like the centipede. She failed and nearly cried. She grabbed a hold of the centipede and cried, "Now have a look and show me how you do these steps I've written in my book," cried the centipede. "Do I do that?" she tried to demonstrate. She'd never thought on the thing before she got into a terrible state. Her 100 legs get twisted, she get tied up in a fangle. She fractured 7 shin bones, 40 kneecaps and an ankle. As legs numbers 1 and 2 get tied with 3 and 4, legs numbers 5 and 6 were trampled on the floor. Well, leg number 15 was attacked by number 10. A 97 and 98 will never dance again. The weaker could be centipede suffered terrible pain, and some of us were very surprised that she ever danced again. But now she tells her neighbors, everyone who calls to see, "I'll tell you in the Gaelic and it comes so naturally." Leg number 94 gives 95 a shot. Legs numbers 1 and 2 got twisting out in front. Well, legs numbers 9 and 10 got wriggling out the side. Well, 73 and 74 at one for the Lord, everybody, come on now. Leg number 94 gives 95 a shot. Legs numbers 1 and 2 got twisting out in front. Well, legs numbers 9 and 10 got wriggling out the side. Well, 73 and 74 are doing